Hey guys, this is your Sue, and to review the Lepin Leglick Batman movie, the Bat-Dune Buggy. So, this is the box right here, and as you can see, it's recommended for just 8 and up, and this set comes with 222 pieces, and this is set 07094, and comes with two minifigs, which are Batman and Captain Boomerang. And you got a very nice box art right here. So this is the side of the box right here. Both sides are the same. So this is the bottom of the box right here. And finally, this is the back of the box, which shows you all of the features of the Bat-Dune Buggy. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. And on the inside of the box here, does come with a tray. So this is the instruction manual right here. And as you can see, this is the first page. You do have numbered bags. And this is the final page of the build. And this is the back. It shows you one of the pictures at the back of the box. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instruction manual. So these are all the extra pieces right here. And for some reason, they did not include the extra pieces back. So that's a little bit weird. But you get two of these studs for the stud shooter. And you got a barang and also an extra boomerang. But aside from that, that's pretty much it. So the first figure here is Batman. So he's armed with the Batarang, and this is the very common Batman that we get in almost every single Batman movie sets. And yeah, you got the cowl right there, you got the face under there. And this is how the face looks like. I believe this is also a very common face print. The torso, you got the bat logo on the chest, and you got the abs right there, and you got the utility belt, which is a separate piece, and you got the cape, you got the alternate angry expression for Batman, which this is how it looks like. And this is the back torso print, which only has a few linings. But and the second figure here is Captain Boomerang. So he's armed with the boomerang, which is a very nice mold. I'm glad that Lepin made it. So you got his hat right here with the boomerang logo on top, and you got his laughing expression with the hair at the side. And yeah, it looks pretty good. And for the torso, you got all of the boomerang design on there, and you got this belt tuff thing. I'm not really sure, but yeah. And he also has the boomerang printing on the legs, and the legs, they are dual molded, which is definitely nice to see Lepin doing that. And there's no alternate expression for him. And this is the back. You got more of the boomerang design on there. But so this is the Bat-Dune Buggy itself right here. So let's start with the wheels. So the wheels, they have a pretty nice design. They are pretty big and they roll pretty well. And the back set of wheels, they have suspension, which is because of this rubber band, which works pretty well, and you can go over rough terrain with it. And yeah, it's pretty good. It works pretty nicely. And the front here, you got the headlights. Yeah, there are four of them right here. And on the canopy piece, you got this bat logo on there, which is a sticker. And you have this roll cage right here, which closes over the driver. You can open the roll cage up, and you got a steering wheel inside. Unfortunately, this wheel piece is loose, so you can remove it very easily, but it won't fall off, which is great. But Batman sits in there with only two studs. But you do have to remove Batman's cape though, since the cape quality is not Lego. But yeah, so on each side, you got this paneling right here. You got this stud shooter on here, which you can spin it around 360 degrees, and you can fire it pretty nicely. And it shoots out these silver studs, and it's on both sides. And the top here, you got more of the lights. You know, you can adjust them, but they are meant to be stationary. And this is the back. You got the sticker, which points where the exhaust is. You got this main exhaust here, and you got these secondary ones, which you can move it around, I guess. So yeah, that's great. And you got these bat wings at the back, which add a lot to the build. And you got this grill piece right here, and yeah, this is how the bottom looks like. Aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Bat-Dune Buggy. So overall conclusion of this set here, so how did they have it? Let's start with the figures. The quality is as expected. Batman is fine, and Captain Boomerang, I think they did an excellent job with him. I like that they created the boomerang mode for him, and I also like that they made the leg piece dual molded. That's definitely great. And for the Dune Buggy itself, I think the Dune Buggy works very nicely. You know, the suspension works pretty well, and the quality of the rubber band is pretty good, and the stud shooters, they all work. And yeah, I mean, overall, like the entire set here, the quality control of the set is just very good. And yeah, overall, I do recommend you getting this set, because I believe the official LEGO version of this set is a little bit overpriced. So if you can't afford the original set, then I definitely recommend you getting the Lepin one. So if you want to buy the set, I'll put a buy link to it down in the description box below, along with my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's the video. Thanks for